I think, first of all, they need to follow their heart. And they need to find out what it is that really makes them tick and that they're passionate about. And once they find that out, they need to specialize in that. So, for instance, I'm a nurse, and in the public policy arena, most of what I've been able to be successful with is those things related to healthcare. So I just tell them, figure it out, get your heart, and then become a specialist.